In this video, we will show you how to free up storage space in Synology Drive Server when it's almost full. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Synology Drive Server keeps previous versions of your files for restoration purposes by default. You can edit the number of maximum versions that are kept so that they take up less space. Go to Synology Drive Admin Console. Team Folder. Select your folder and click Settings. Enter a lower number for maximum versions. To automatically delete older versions, select Rotate Versions regularly and choose a period from the drop-down menu. Emptying the recycle bin will also free up space in Synology Drive. To manually empty the recycle bin, go to Synology Drive Admin Console. Settings. Empty recycle bins. And click Empty Now. If needed, you can also turn on regular emptying by selecting the option. If you have any files that you rarely access, you can move them to a folder that is not enabled as a team folder, delete them from enabled team folders, or disable the entire team folder altogether. Go to Synology Drive Admin Console. Team Folder. Select an enabled team folder and click Disable. Press and hold the Shift or Control key to select multiple folders. If you have other volumes on your Synology NAS that have more storage space, you can move shared folders to those volumes to free up space on the original volume. Also, note that during this process, all other services will be paused temporarily. If you want to move a shared folder that is currently a team folder in Synology Drive, follow these steps. Go to Synology Drive Admin Console. Team Folder. Select the desired folder and click Settings. Since extra storage space will be taken up if you don't disable version control, please disable it before moving the shared folder. Untick Enable Version Control and click OK. Go to Control Panel. Shared Folder. Select the folder you want to move and click Edit. From the Location drop-down menu, select the volume to which you want to move the folder and click Save. How long this process takes depends on the folder size. After the process is complete, you can reactivate file versioning for the team folder in Synology Drive Admin Console. To learn more about Synology Drive, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.